Please offer your seat to those who may